just a quick thing here. Apparently, re-enlistment, you can do it wherever you want, however you want, apparently, all those things. But I chose to do it in front of the engineer community because you guys are the guys that, you know, come here and we deal with every day. And it's a long process to get here, a lot of hard work. But I'm kind of like a proof to show that, hey, even if you get injured or something happens to you, no matter what, you can still do really what you want to do, which this is what I wanted to do. A lot of people know it took some time, it took some work, I'm still working on it. But I appreciate every one of you for being here. And this is how much love I have for the engineering community that my first re-enlistment, I just wanted to work specifically with us. Every equipment engineers, I know ops and next year we can be, but at the end of the day, people live and fight together. So, thank you. I really appreciate everyone again. Thank you.
Yeah, it's always a great opportunity to be able to be a part of a re-enlistment, promotions, and awards, being an officer. Those are the three perks. All right. So, thank you, Corporal Gale, for letting me share this with you and your wife. I was trying to talk him into doing it at the ball so we could celebrate afterwards with some drinks, but he wanted to eat it up to me. It's all right. Two.
Don't drink this here.